this and this are different.
Yes.
This is like this?
Yes.
This has been around for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
Right? When I come.
Oh, yeah. 25 years?
1970s.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And this was...
5 years?
Yeah. Oh. Huh. That's unusual.
Hello, Diane.
Good morning.
Hi.
How are you guys?
Good. How are you?
I'm good. Done with my walk. That's a good thing. So what are you doing, Steve? Are you wrecking the place?
Yeah, I know. I know. did you meet with the architect? We weren't there yesterday.
We're going to meet with him during the second hour next Sunday.
Oh, okay.
Anybody with any suggestions? And then they got a suggestion box that you could write up suggestions and put in.
When do they hope to close on it?
Well, that's a good question. There's a lien against it, I guess, so.
Oh, that's not good.
They're working the lien out. They're not gonna do anything until that's taken care of.
No, they better not, because they buy it, it's theirs.
Yeah. I'm excited. I hope they get going on it.
Yeah, I agree.
Well, I'll let he just likes to wreck things. He comes in and he tears things down.
Yeah, but I put it back.
He puts it back together again nicer than it was. That's a good thing. All right, guys.
Okay.
Bye.
I'm done.
Yeah.
There's a lien against that property. That complicates things quite a bit.
Sure does.
That's not good.
Nope. Not at all.
That could cause a significant delay.
I'm glad they found out about it before they bought it, though.
Well, that's why we do title research. Big deal.